All right, ladies and gentlemen, good evening. My name's Carey Eidel, and this is the Auburn Public Theater Open Mic every Tuesday at 7 p.m., and we're glad that you're with us. And we're working things out as we go every week, so if there's something that we could do better, please let us know. We are here tonight with three special guests. We have from our ESR, our Exchange Street Records program, Anysia Baly is here. Hi, Anysia, how are you?
I'm great.
Good. And then we have Jim VanArsdale, who is actually our instructor for the Exchange Street Records program. He's a teacher in the Moravia School District. He's a professional musician, and he also runs a wonderful organization called Perform for Purpose. Hi, Jim. How are you?
Hey, good. Great to see everybody.
Thanks for doing this. And then finally, in the I always feel either I'm in the beginning of the Brady Bunch or I'm on Hollywood Squares, but I think it's in the lower left. We have an old dear friend who's coming to us from where? California?
Yeah,
Nevada?
Lake Tahoe, California.
I've heard of that. Lake Tahoe. This is Jeff Connor, everybody. Hi, Jeff.
Hey, everyone.
Good to see you. Good to see you.
Thanks for having me.
Is it a 2 hour or a 3 hour? It's a 3 hour?
Yeah, it's 4 o'clock here.
Oh my gosh. Okay. So I'm glad you're joining us in the afternoon there. And what we're gonna do is we'll have kind of a round robin. So we'll do one performer at a time. We're doing something interesting. Anysia is actually in a separate room in the same building from Jim VanArsdale, and he's going to stand right outside the door and play the guitar so Anysia can sing. And then we'll do Jeff, and then while Jeff is playing, the two of them will switch, hopefully at a safe distance, and then Jim will do a song. So why don't we start off with Anysia? Are you got something for us? All right, how are you holding up? How's your family and everybody?
We're good. We're all just really bored.
All right. Well, this is something, right?
Video games and TV.
All right. Excellent.
Homework.
Excellent. All right. So, Jim, why don't you take it away? And I will, let me just see something. Let me just see if I stop a video. Okay, I stopped Anysia's video, which is wrong. hold on. I'm going to ask to start her video. So you're going to have to start it, Anysia. I guess I have to ask. There you go. So Jim, do you want me to leave your video on so we see you playing?
Feature Anysia, please.
All right, so I'm going to turn off your video, and this is Anysia Baly. Okay, whenever you're ready, Anysia.
If you ever find yourself stuck in the middle of the sea, I'll sail the world to find you. If you ever find yourself lost in the dark and you can't see, I'll be the light to guide you. Oh, and find out what we love. We all call to help our friends in need. You can count on me when one, two, three, I'll be there. And I know when I need it, I can count on you. Like 4, 3, 2, you'll be there. 'Cause that's what friends are supposed to do, oh yeah. Ooh. Ooh. Tossing and you're turning and you just can't fall asleep. I'll sing a song beside you. And if you ever forget how much you really mean to me, every day I will remind you. Oh, find out what we're made of. We are called to help our friends in need. You can count on me. 5, 1, 2, 3, I'll be there. And I know when I need it, I can count on you. 5, 4, 3, 2, you'll be there. 'Cause that's what friends are supposed to do, oh yeah.
Let me unmute everybody. We got that technical stuff going on. And so what we'll do.
That was awesome.
And now what song was that?
Count on Me by Bruno Mars.
Okay. Well, thank you very much. Just in case one or two Americans don't know who that song is. So we have lots of programming coming up, by the way. While we switch over, we're going to feature Jeff Connor in a minute. But Juliana Grants, Juliana is one of our ESR students, and she did our last open mic, and the response was so wonderful that we're going to give her our own concert on Thursday night, right here at Facebook Live at 7 p.m. But tomorrow morning at 10 a.m., Barbara Mendez, a world-renowned nutritionist, is going to be starting off our wellness series. And she'll be talking about nutrition with Angela Didabo, our artistic director, tomorrow at 10 a.m. So tune in for that. And then we have some programming coming up on Saturday with Dave Tobin and Maria DeMichel, and it's there's some great stuff coming up. So keep checking your Auburn Public Theater Facebook page and our website for all the upcoming stuff. And so, Jeffrey, how are you?
I'm great. What are Dave and Maria doing? They're good friends of mine.
Oh, good. Well, Dave and Maria are doing a short piece by Harold Pinter. Winter. So it should be really fantastic.
That's this Saturday, you said?
Yes. And I heard something about sock puppets, but I'm not sure how that fits in. Cool. So you will have to tune in to find out. So what are you going to do for us right now?
Well, I was thinking I would start off. I rewrote some words for Corona. Figured I'd just kick it off with that one.
Okay.
It's called Rainy Day Living, number 2 and 17.
Sounds good. Take it away whenever you're ready.
All right, cool.
Thank you.
forgot this. I gotta wear this while I play. When I catch you when you're at the grocery store, you can catch it off the handle of a door. You can catch it from your friend just walking by. You can catch it like a baseball from the sky. Well, I know you feel so all alone, but everybody must stay home. You can get it if you got the Memphis blues. You can get it if you got nothing to lose. You can get it if you got the name Abraham. You can get it even if you're the weatherman. Well, I know you feel so all alone, but everybody must stay home. You can get it off of the parking meters. You can get it from hanging around the theaters. You can get it if your name is Joan Baez. Yeah, you can get it and then give it to the press. Well, honey, I know you feel so all alone, oh, but everybody must stay home. Oh, one more. All right, you might shake hands thinking you are brave, but you won't be when you're set down in your grave. Yeah, you might shake it like you shake your tambourine. Woo! You might shake it with Bob Dylan in his dream. Yeah, honey, I know you feel so all alone, but everybody must stay home.
Woo. All right, all right. Yeah. All right. Thank you, Jeffrey.
Thank you.
Good job, man. Good job. I'm guessing that is that Bob Dylan on the guitar on the wall?
Yeah, that my friend Catherine painted that.
Really? Excellent. Yeah. Now, so, can you take that down and show us up close? That's kind of cool. Wow. Yeah. That is excellent. Excellent.
My friend Catherine is a wonderful artist. She teaches art at the school here, at the college here.
Excellent. Cool. A very nice thing to have. Well, yeah, thanks for that tune. Yeah. All right. Well, we're gonna move over to Mr. Jim VanArsdale. And Jim, how you doing today?
Doing excellent. Moving forward.
Good. Are you teaching any students online?
A few. We're doing the Zoom thing, and we can't jam together, but we can. You know, I play a part. They play a part. We talk a lot of music theory. So.
Okay. Cool.
We're making it work.
All right. Very good. And everybody is safe and healthy in your family?
Safe and healthy. The dogs are having a blast. They with us all the time.
Good. Good. All right. So what do you got for us?
Well, I'm going to play the first song that I ever sang to my quarantine partner back 30 some years ago. My wife, Lisa, who still put up with me all these years. So we're going to play. This is the first song I actually learned how to play and sing. And it's a favorite of mine from Eric Clapton called Wonderful Tonight.
All right. Whenever you're ready.
It's late in the evening, crosses her long brown hair. And then she has me to feel alright. I say yes, beautiful tonight. To a party, everyone turns to see this beautiful lady walking around with me. And then she asks me, do you feel alright? And I say yes, I feel wonderful tonight. I feel wonderful because I see the low lights in your eyes. And I wonder, oh, but all is that you just don't realize how much I love you. It's time to go home now. I've got an aching head, so I give her the car keys. She helps me to bed, and then I tell her, as I turn out the light, oh my darling, you are wonderful tonight. Oh my darling, you are wonderful tonight.
Well, I'm not hearing you, sir.
We live? Yeah. Woo!
Thank you.
All right. Sorry. Hi. Good job. Sorry about that. So that's John Lennon behind you, right?
Indeed it is. Indeed it is. Yes.
Wow. I'm trying to look behind.
That's Carey Eidel back there.
That's Carey. That is. Me at 3 years old, and I was not nearly as talented as John Lennon back then.
but you are now.
No, I'm not. I think I'm worse. Actually, I have a guitar back here, and that's actually as a warning. If anybody is mean to me, I'm going to play it, and that you don't want that. So
I've seen you play.
Come on. All right, hi Anysia, how are you?
I'm great.
Good, good. So are you going to do a song now, or are we going to go back to Jeff? Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm good.
All right. All right. So what I'll do is I'm going to mute Jim. We can hear you, Anysia, correct?
Yeah. Can you hear him on the guitar?
Yep.
I can hear him on the guitar. Did you change your thing that Auburn Public Theater rocks?
Yeah.
All right. Because I'm looking for Jeff Connor to mute. I'm like, he disappeared. He's right there.
You gotta change it again just to mess with you.
Listen, you gotta remember, I am old. I'm barely here. I am one of those vulnerable people. You have to be nice to me.
I'll change it back to
No. I like it. Nobody else could see it. And they're going, what are they talking about? And could they just get on with the music? hang on, I'm muting you anyway. Hold on. All right. So Anysia.
Yes, sir.
So what do you got for us?
I have This Town by Neil Horan.
Sounds wonderful.
Neil Horan.
All right. Whenever you're ready.
Waking up to kiss you and nobody's there. The smell of your perfume still stuck in the air. It's hard. It's hard. Yesterday I thought I saw your shadow on the mound. It's funny how things never change in this old town. I'm so far from the stars. And I want to tell you everything from the words I never got to say the first time around. And I remember everything from when we were the children playing in this background. I wish you were now. Cause if the whole world was watching, I'd still dance with you. Drive highways and byways to be there with you. Over and over, the only truth. Everything comes back to you. I saw that you moved on with someone new. In the pub we met, he's got his arms around you. It's so hard, and I want to tell you everything, the words I never got to see the first time around. And I remember everything from when we were the children playing in this background. Watch there now. Cause if the whole world was watching, I'd still dance with you. Drive highways and byways to be there with you. Over and over, the only truth. Everything comes back to you. You still make me nervous when you walk in the room. Them butterflies, they come alive when I'm next to you. Over and over, the only truth. Everything comes back to you. And I know that it's wrong that I can't move on. But there's something about you. If the whole world was watching, I'd still dance with you. Drop highways and byways to be there with you. Over and over, the only truth. Everything comes back to you.
Good job. Thank you.
Yeah. A beautiful voice.
Thank you.
Excellent. Good job. You know, somebody suggested that we kind of get an applause track and a laugh track so I could press a button. It's not a bad idea. But that means if you're not good, I could just, you know, then not.
Boo track.
A boo track.
All right. Thank you. I see ya. All right, Jeffrey.
Yeah.
How are ya?
I'm great. This is so cool.
All right.
For those people out there who don't know, I grew up playing music at the Auburn Public Theater. It was like my first venue where I could play regularly and get comfortable on stage. And I was always dreaming of playing music for a living. And now I play 7 shows a week out here in Tahoe. So Auburn Public Theater helped that dream come true. So it's really cool to be able to just tune in right now and play my hometown theater, you know?
Well, thank you, Jeff. I just have one question. We think there should have been a commission involved. We really set you up on your career and we've gotten nothing. And so,
well, once I start making some, I'll.
All right. No, cut us in. All right. Meanwhile,
we can discuss a percentage off offline.
Sounds good. What do you got for us?
Well, I figured I'd do a John Prine song. He just passed away, and he wrote a lot of good ones. So.
All right. Sounds good.
You hear that guitar, all right? I'm going down to the Greyhound station, gonna buy a ticket to ride. I'm gonna find that lady with two or three kids and sit down by her side. I'm gonna ride till the sun comes up and down round about two or three times. Smoking cigarettes in the back seat. Just play my song for the people I meet and get along with it all. Where the people say y'all, sing a song with a friend. Change the shape that I'm in and get back in the game and start playing again. I like to stay, but I might have to go to start over again. I might go back down to Texas or somewhere that I've never been and get up in the morning, go out at night, and I won't have to come home. Get used to being alone. Change the words of this song and start singing again. I always forget to put my harmonica on. Oh well. I'm tired of running around looking for answers to questions that I already know. I could build me a castle of memories just to have somewhere to go. Count the days and the nights that it takes to get back in the saddle again. Feed the pigeon some clay and turn the night into day and start talking again when I know what to say. I'm gonna go down to the Greyhound station, gonna buy a ticket to ride. I'm gonna find that lady with two or three kids and sit down by her side. And I'm gonna ride till the sun comes up and down round about two or three times. Smoking cigarettes in the back seat. Play my song for the people I meet and get along with it all. Where the people say y'all, feed the pigeon some clay. Turn the night into day. And start talking again when I know what to say. All right, John Prine.
All right, excellent. Good job.
Thank you.
Nice job. Great song.
Thank you. Very good. I should mention that next Tuesday, we're going to have members of the Dean family. You know them as the Dean Brothers or Dean's List. We've got John and Bob and Kate Ellen all That's coming awesome. To us from different locations. And perhaps we'll add another. Maybe they'll have another family member by then. We can add another one. You got to have goals. You know, you know what I'm saying? So join us next week as well. And then we have we're lining them all up, and we'll have some spoken word as well, but mostly we'll feature music. I think it works well. And as we get our technical act together, we can make it sound and look better. We're just figuring it out like everybody else. Once again, this is the Auburn Public Theater open mic coming to you live on Facebook, via Zoom, via my house, every Tuesday at 7 p.m. And now we're going to switch it over to Jim VanArsdale. Hi, Jim.
Hey.
So what do you have for us?
Well, I've got a song that I wrote a while back. It's called Mrs. White. And Mrs. White is really three people that okay. I knew in my life. But it's primarily about my middle school music teacher who inspired me to learn music theory and whatnot. And I think the reason teachers become teachers is because they're inspired by other teachers. And Mrs. White is certainly one that I can point to and go, hey. So this is... Call this way.
Sunday school was over. Looked up this way. Maybe she knew she really did see lies. Older her, butterflies in my stomach. Would she laugh at me? I said, I understand Earth was a special, cause it can't run the kids jump high. But I was born with legs that don't work so well. And this is why I've got in my prayers tonight. I looked up at her, saw the tears in her eyes. She knelt down beside me, grabbed my hand real tight. I could tell she was searching for words to say to me. I could tell by the sound of her voice, she said she believed. She said, God is in love, he was in the fence. He looks inside of what's in your heart. It doesn't matter, your legs don't work so well. You can bet I'm right, gotta hear your prayers tonight. Many years have gone by since their Sunday. Mrs. White is gonna be with the Lord. I can still hear her voice, just like it was yesterday. I feel the love all she had to say. She said, God doesn't look you as anything less. He looks inside and looks in your heart. Doesn't matter, your legs don't work so well. You can bet I'm right. Gotta hear your prayers tonight.
Yeah.
I don't know if you noticed, those first two songs both end with the same word. I didn't realize that until now.
Yeah. Here you go. You're learning something.
I have to see if I can come up with a third here.
Yeah. They
all have to. All right. So, what do you want to do, Jim? Do we want to have Anysia come in, or do we want to have Jeff do another one? What's the easiest for you to switch around?
Give Jeff one.
All right. Yeah. So, once again, ladies and gentlemen, Anysia and Jim are in the same building but in different rooms. So they're switching out so they can use the same equipment, and they need to keep a safe distance. So each one of them has to walk outside the house and then crisscross the house. And I think you do the loop-de-loo when you cross one another, and you know, you do some sort of thing like that, and then you and you make it away. Good. All right, so Jeff, we're gonna go back to you. Are you okay with that?
Yeah, that's fine.
All right, so I'm gonna mute these fellas here, and what do you got for us?
I don't know.
That's always good.
I've got a funny song that I first started playing ever at Auburn Public Theater. Kind of seems appropriate right now.
All right, I'd love to hear it.
I was talking to my cousin and our whole extended family on Zoom the other day, and she lives down in Argentina, and the official advice from the government, if you're looking for romance, is to explore virtual options. So with that in mind, this is a song I wrote a while back.
All right.
I don't play it much anymore, but it's like being back at Auburn Public Theater playing it. I find myself in a sticky situation, victim of an infatuation I can't put to bed. When it comes to girls, I've always had bad luck. This time I'm good, but I think I'm stuck. 'Cause I can only see her on the web. She's my virtual Valerie, yeah. She's whatever I want her to be, yeah. And I see her every night on my screen. Oh, you don't know how much you mean to me. Virtual Valerie, a pretty girl, but she probably grew up too fast. And now my credit card pays her the cash. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. And every night I can't wait to be alone. Three W's dot and I'm almost home. Come on, load up, baby, go, go, go. She's my virtual Valerie, yeah. She's whatever I want her to be, yeah. And I see her every night on my screen. Oh, you don't know how much you mean to me. Virtual Valerie, oh. I think I'm in love. I think I'm in love. I think I'm in love. And you called me on the phone, but tonight I won't be home. I'm going out, I'm gonna finally meet Virtual Valerie. She's the one who sees most of my unemployment right now. Yeah, she's the one, Virtual Valerie.
Gotta turn some lights on in here.
I know. I was just gonna say, well, it's very moody. I remember that song. That was a great song back then.
Thanks.
You were forward thinking. I think hi Anysia, how are you?
Hello. I'm great. Still.
Oh good. I'm so happy. So are you going to do, what song are you going to do?
Ho Hey by the Lumieres.
Oh, great. Okay. Hang on one sec. Jim is ready. I'm right outside to play, or are you going to sing this? Hold on one second.
What?
I'm going to mute some stuff. Hold on one sec. Sorry. I'm doing the technical as well. So Jim is going to play with you on this one, or are you going to do it along to anyone?
He's going to play.
All right. Super.
Can you hear him?
I can hear him. Okay, whenever you're ready.
Love we need it now that hope for some.
I belong, you belong, you must be hard. I belong, you belong, you must be hard. I belong, you belong, you must be hard. I belong, you belong, you must be hard.
Woohoo!
Thank you. Good job.
Yeah.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Thank you. So you need a moment to switch over. So you want to go back to Jeff for a minute, and then Jim can switch around.
Go back. Do you want us to go back to Jeff, or do you want to? I'll be right here.
Cool. Okay. So Jim's on.
I got some light, so we're
good. I just climbed down from off the roof.
You what?
I just climbed down from off the roof and got back in the house and studio, so we're good.
Welcome back.
Jeff, you are a funny guy. I love those songs. You're funny. My wife's out here laughing her butt off.
Everybody must stay home.
Yeah. I might have to borrow that one from you if that's all right.
Do it. I'll send you the lyrics.
All right. Definitely do that. So, right.
So what do you got, Jim?
Well, this one, we're going to have to add the word tonight to the end of it. But so we got three songs with tonight. So this is one of my favorite songs to play. And I think it's a reminder of the fact that, hey, we got as tough a time as this is for everyone right now. Prayers and blessings to all those families that have lost loved ones. We got to remember that the roses are still going to come up in the spring, and there's still plenty of beautiful things to look around for and be grateful and blessed for every day. This is a wonderful world.
I see trees of green, red. Me and you, and I think to myself, what a wonderful world. As the skies are blue, clouds white, bright blessed days, dark sacred nights. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. The colors of the rainbows are so pretty in the sky, also on the faces of people going by. I see friends washing hands. Hallelujah, they were saying, I love you. I hear babies cry, watch them grow. They are so much more than I'll ever know. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. Tonight.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Good job, Jim. Thank you very much. That's such a beautiful song. So why don't we do this
tonight?
Jeff, you want to wrap us up? You want to take us out with a song?
Sure.
All right. Now, I also, before you go, I do want to thank everybody. Anysia, hi. How are you doing in there?
Okay. Yeah, I'm great.
I'm glad. You look like you're very comfy. Anysia Baly, thank you so much. Jim VanArsdale, you know, what a pleasure it is to have you on the program. And also what a pleasure it is to have you in our community. I know I speak for so many people when I say that we're very, very grateful for everything you do with children and kind of focusing their energy on doing good for others. I think that that's kind of it in a nutshell, and it's really makes our community a better place to live. And thank you. Jeffrey, you know, as always, it's always a pleasure. We always, I always smile when I see you, and you're just so talented, and I hope you're having a good life out there.
Yeah.
I hope everything's coming together for you. And when you come back to visit your family, I hope you will come back and play live at Auburn Public Theater.
I've been talking with Angela about doing that very thing, and I would love to, but this is also great that we could do this before that happens.
So. Yeah, absolutely. And he's mentioning Angela Dadabo, our artistic director, who programs all of this wonderful stuff. So thank you again for joining us. Thanks to all of our supporters. If you'd like to donate to Auburn Public Theater, you can do so right here on our Facebook page or go to our website, and there's a handy dandy button, and you can do it any way you would like. We do the regular donation software. We do PayPal, and we can also take a firstborn child by a future marriage with the right paperwork.
I'll sign mine up.
All right. Thank you so much. All right. So Jeff Connor, why don't you take us out with a wonderful tune?
Okay. This is a song I wrote. I'm doing also, is it cool if I promote my own show on Sunday nights?
Oh, absolutely not.
Sure,
go ahead. Go.
Well, every Sunday night I've started doing a live stream on Instagram, and I'm actually going to add Facebook this week. But it's at the Connor Party. If you want to tune in, and I will be taking requests. Connor Party. This is my magic red box. We take real tips in the real times. But in these virtual times, I'm going to donate to Auburn Public Theater because I'm collecting unemployment for the first time in my life. Anyways, I'd also like to say hi to some old friends from back in the neighborhood. I heard Mary Jackson, who I grew up with, might be on, and Meg O'Connell might be on. Those are two great women. They could be the president, either one of them, and do a great job. Not getting political, but just saying they would be amazing. So hope everyone's good out there, my family too. And this song is called Traveling Light. It's on my album on Spotify and iTunes. Well, my mind is made up. The place is burning down. I'm not hanging around to watch it burn. 'Cause you just kinda gave up and left me here to die. But I made it out alive, and I finally learned. And I don't care where I go, I just thought you should know I'll be traveling light. Yeah, you hurt me bad, but I ain't mad. No, I'll be all right. But you've been lining me up just to knock me down. And the love that I haven't found, I am leaving to find. Because my mind is made up. Like a stubborn little child. Now the fire is burning wild with all I'm leaving behind. And I don't care where I go, I just thought you should know I'll be traveling light. Yeah, you hurt me bad, but I ain't mad. Well, I'll be alright. But if you think I'm coming back this time, then you're out of luck, because I'm already gone and my mind is made up. now my mind is made up. But the road's been getting lonely, and I wish if I could only just go back home. But you just kinda gave up, and I'm not holding a grudge. Your heavy heart wouldn't budge, so I'll just leave it alone. And I don't care where I go, I just thought you should know I'll be traveling light. Yeah, you hurt me bad, but I ain't mad, I'll be alright. Yeah, you hurt me bad, but I ain't mad, I'll be alright. Because I'm traveling light.
All right. Yeah.
Thank
you.
Nice.
Thanks for having me.
Thank you very much, everybody. I really appreciate you all coming out. If there's anybody who wants to say anything before we go, please do.
Jim and Anysia, it was a pleasure sharing the stage.
It was a pleasure meeting you.
Yeah. Hope to see you in real life someday.
Hey, thanks to Carey and APT and all the staff for carrying this on Tuesday nights.
So cool. Give all your money.
I hope know. Everybody.
Well, thank you, everybody. We. What? Say again.
Hope everybody has a good, safe quarantine.
We hope they do. Hopefully, it'll be over soon. And just want to say thank you again to all of our performers. And thank you to you out there on Facebook land. Watching us, we really appreciate the support. We wish everybody safety and health through this difficult time, and we will be seeing you on a regular basis. So thanks everybody, and good night.
Good night.
Night.
Thank you.